We want to explain the movement and how to lead.
This step is very simple, but very nice to do it in the milongas, in the smaller spaces that we hope that you will find it useful.
Yes, so we start from the beginning. Leaders should start with bouncing forward with the left leg.
And
yes?
We take a step back with the right.
Bouncing, and when you go back here, you lead 8 forward, and you go back with the left. Forward and across. Yes, very old style. And then we start side step.
Now, the little trick here is that the leader opens a little bit more than me. Yes, he takes a wider step here.
Now, you take number 3, and then 8 backward. And we do a parada with the left. Here the important is put a limit with the embrace here, if not the follower continue with the side step with the strength of the hero. Now we stop the follower and we cross backward here, but my weight continue forward until I invite the leader to go forward.
When he invites me to go forward, it's very important that I arrive first to this position that it's very strong, yes, the position of where my axis is. Be careful with jumping immediately to the other step. Yes, we have to avoid that. So, alright, from this position, take again the step.
Now we continue open to lead like a hero, and we stop with the right leg here. And now we lead back, cross. Now, bouncing, cunita, side step, and parada.
Yes.
The more difficult part is this moment. Here. When you lead 8, here. Side step. Here. Really, really strong. Our weight is in the middle. And the important is the upper part of your body, your chest, the embrace here. To let the woman arrive in the axis and lead the 8 backward. Now, when the way is free, I will take it. And then I will cross. Parada, change the way, bouncing, side.
And finish here.
Okay,